So you a car lover and want to know about top 10 most expensive new cars throughout the world? Pagani Huayra Roadster BC. The most expensive series production model to date of Pagani is the Huayra Roadster BC, with a whopping $3.5 million price tag. That gives the Huayra a top speed of well over 200 mph. But the production of the Roadster will be limited to 40 units only. The look of this car is enough to get the attention of your friends and family. If you are a person who believes in materialistic things, then this car is for you. With a boasting shapely sheet metal and a meticulously crafted cabin, the 2020 Pagani Huayra is a hypercar like no other. Bugatti Kyron per sport. Another showstopper from the Geneva Motor Show that never was. The Bugatti Kyron per sport is a special edition Kyron with a focus on aerodynamics, weight reduction, and power distribution. Bugatti Kyron per sport comes with a $3.6 million price tag. But this supercar is a stern reply to all Evie. The Bugatti Kyron per sport is the fastest one with a top speed of 261 mph. The per sport is the quick one, while the latter's top speed is limited to 217 mph. It gets there horrifyingly sooner. The best thing about this car is that it is available in many colors, but we are not required to stick with black or white. You can even choose from blue or yellow if you love funky colors. Lamborghini Gen. The car which stands on the number 7 is Lamborghini Gen. The Lamborghini Gen is not only the Italian marque's first production monohybrid, but also its most powerful road car ever. The Gen was the first Lambo to feature a hybridized powertrain, but it was a limited production vehicle and used a trick supercapacitor instead of a conventional hybrid system. The total system output is 819 horsepower, which also makes it the most powerful Lamborghini ever. The cost of this car is $3.8 million. Bugatti Kyron Super Sport 300+. The new Super Sport version of the Bugatti Kyron has 1,577 horsepower and reaches a claimed 273 mph. It's similar to the Super Sport 300 car that was created to commemorate the record-breaking 300 mph Kyron. Not only does it get tons of power to reach those incredible speeds, but it also makes use of high-tech aero parts such as a long-tail body design and negative lift rear diffusers, as well as lightweight magnesium wheels. The Kyron Super Sport cost around $3.9 million, and deliveries of this fantastic car will start in 2022. Lamborghini Veneno. The Veneno was built to celebrate the 50th anniversary of Lamborghini, and it is the sixth most expensive car in the world. It is a limited-production high-performance sports car of an Italian automobile manufacturer. The Veneno can accelerate from 0 to 100 in less than 3 seconds, also making it one of the most powerful hypercar in the world. It features the Aventador 6.5-liter V12, producing 740 HP, and is a road-going version of Lambo's racing prototype. To date, it's the most expensive new Lamborghini ever, and its cost is around $4.5 million. Bugatti Divo. This mid-engine tracked-focused sports car is manufactured and developed by Bugatti Automobile SAS. Bugatti Divo has grabbed the attention of the audience due to its stylish and classy look among all the recently produced vehicles. The name of the car is inspired by the French racing driver Albert Divo, who raced twice to win the Targa Florio race for Bugatti in 1920. Price of this car is $5.8 million. Mercedes-Maybach Exilero. This luxurious Exilero car debuted in 2004. Just like Mercedes-Benz, Mercedes-Maybach Exilero is one of the best cars. The highest speed of this car is 218 miles per hour till yet. Mercedes gave this car the same twin-turbo V12 engine and made this car in the bones of Maybach. The price of this car was $8 million. But in today's money, it is more than $10 million. Bugatti Centauri. This mid-engine sports car is a limited edition, and Bugatti Centauri is produced by Bugatti, who is a French automotive manufacturer. The name of the designer of this car is Achim Hanschade. This car is 20 lighter than their earlier vehicle Bugatti Chiron, which was also the most successful model. On a high-speed straight, the Centauri hits 196 mph without breaking a sweat. This isn't pushing it to its limit either, as Bugatti claims the Centauri will hit a top speed of 236 mph. If we talk about its style, it is an updated version of the Bugatti Ebon 110. Price of this car is $9 million. Bugatti La Voiture Noire. With a value of $18.7 million, Bugatti La Voiture Noire is considered one of the most expensive new cars. This car is the best example of perfection, and by owning this car, you don't have to look at other cars on the road because it is the most elegant vehicle until now. The name of the owner of this car is not revealed yet. The black color of this car makes it worth double, and Bugatti will not make the second one of this model till 2.5 years, as Bugatti is famous for making customized cars for its clients since 100 years. Rolls-Royce Boattail. Rolls-Royce Boattail stands as the number one if we talk about the most expensive and luxurious car around the world. This car carries exceptional and unique features which are only made for specific customers. By making this car, Rolls-Royce maintains the reputation of making the most comfortable and specific features car for their wealthier client. Rolls-Royce was bought in 1998 by the Volkswagen Group, which embarrassingly neglected to acquire the rights to the Rolls-Royce name. BMW bought those rights that same year and took over the production of Rolls-Royce cars in 2003. It draws aesthetic inspiration from yachts of the 1920s and 1930s. The car shares its chassis and engine with the Rolls-Royce Phantom, but has 1,813 bespoke parts, including 5 electronic control units in the rear deck. This car has bespoke detailing and the next extreme level of craftsmanship. That's why the value of this car is $28 million. That's all we have for you today. We hope you all like this effort. Now, question is, which car was amazing according to your point of view? Share your thoughts in the comment box. We will love to read your comments. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to keep watching our new videos. Thank you for watching.